had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here. I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything.
Never take a hit at Jed again, I swear. Your chain just itching all over.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All salvage.
Right. Got it.
Thank you. Hey there.
Here for work. We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Sure.
Great. Doesn't have to be.
Hi.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
Yeah, all right. Lucy.
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yeah, here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
shut your mouth. I'll stay at home the next time your father goes to Diamond City.
Well, I'm trying to get everything done. Watch takes forever.
Enough griping. Just go on with your work.
Too busy doing the other 50 things you keep telling me to do.
You watch your mouth, or you're staying home the next time your father goes to Diamond City.
Well, I'm trying to get everything done, but the wash takes forever.
Enough griping. Just get on with your work.
Let's do this.
Thank you.